I hear the powers that be are conspiring to keep you off of SmackDown.
They certainly are. WWE management has it out for me.
I, too, have often been the victim of several conspiracies, most foul. Hang in there. Us persecuted need to stick together.
Thanks, Sammy.
Looks like you were right about making a statement. That was a well-earned victory.
No problem, Corey. I was happy to help. I'm just trying to show everyone what I'm capable of.
Well, that was certainly a good start. How'd you like to give the trainers here another demonstration?
What'd you have in mind?
Nikita Lyons, Caden Carter, and Zaya Lee are coming to the PC for a social media shoot. But I know they'd love to get in some ring time while they're here.
Sounds good. I can hang out for another day or so. I'm sure there's a decent hotel nearby. Who am I facing?
That's up to you. But you won't need a hotel. They'll be here any minute. You up for another match right now?
I'd never turn down a match. I've been trying to get ring time for a while now, so I guess this must be my lucky day.
Great. Who would you like to face?
I'll go up against Nikita Lyons.
Sounds good. I'll let her know. See you out there.
Well, I heard you're making some waves lately. Waves in the kiddie pool, but waves nonetheless.
Maybe. but I didn't come to WWE to be in the kiddie pool.
Didn't say that you did. Just like I didn't come to WWE to be pushed as the next big thing, only to be ultimately set aside and fired.
Why did you bring up being fired? Is this supposed to be making me feel better?
Started that way, but admittedly it took a turn. Sorry, I should have been more clear. I expected everything to be handed to me, but you're doing the work. Don't let up. Those waves you're making will be noticed.
Hey, what's up? I was actually hoping to see you around here.
You were?
Yeah, I loved watching old clips of your aunt on the network when I was growing up, but it was so cool when you debuted at Survivor Series and made it your own. I'm all about that.
Would have been cooler to win. What are you doing at SmackDown? NXT 2.0 doesn't take up enough of your time?
Just doing some photo shoots and a little press. Honestly, it's been nice to be backstage at a show where I don't have to keep a lookout for toxic attraction. Not that I can't stand up for myself, but it's exhausting.
Want some help?
If you're offering, yeah. Honestly, I think they're just jealous. They may be hot and talented, but they could never do what I do. For one, they'd fall off the skateboard. You don't mind coming to NXT 2.0?
Not at all. It's not like I'm spread too thin with all my matches on SmackDown.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, Elle. And her partner, from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jane.
Come on, let's go!
Go! Get up!
Gigi Dolan and JC Jane, Toxic Attraction!
Yeah, that's it. Go get him! Ow! Go get him!
Yeah.
Thank you.